you start to have this dissociative experience of where all that you become is awareness, is a point of awareness. That's all that's left.
The Bodhisattva lives in the two places at once. He has gone into the void, into the emptiness, into the place beyond form. He has seen, yes, it all is eternally. Behind wars, behind dying, behind being born, behind all form, in all form, through all form, he sees he is he tastes of eternal now.
Space beyond time,
into the void, into the emptiness, into the place beyond form.